guys. Look what I've got. And them big Kong wobblers. It's like a, what do you call it? Enrichment thing, enrichment tool for dogs. Keep them happy, keep them busy and stuff. Just thought I'd show their first reactions, see what it's like. We've got loads of treats here. No, that's why she's being a good girl. Apart from that, she's not a good girl, are you? Eh? Right, let go, let go. Hey, what are you doing? She's got one big ones. Hey, no, sit, sit. Good girl. Where do we fill it up there or what? So I don't even, it, what you do is you fill it up with biscuits and it comes out of all there. See if it works. Put a couple in. By the way, we got ripped off with this. We paid, what were it, 15 quid. 15 quid for this. And I found them on Amazon for like 7-8 quid. Links in description if you want to have a look, check it out. What are you doing?
What is it?
Make sure we're gonna come out of here. They don't come out sideways, but let's have a look. You can actually get some treats that are specifically designed for this. They come out of there perfectly. I think these might be a little bit too big, but we'll see.
What's this? What's this? What's this?
What side is that?
What's that? What's it?
Oh, no.
Get it off. Mm-hmm. What's it? Get it, then. Look. Look, 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 look.
Oh, yeah.
What is it?
Yeah. I'll keep them busy for hours, that. Oh, yeah, another thing as well. Dogs like bull terriers, especially hot bull breeds, you've got to be careful with these. I read up on it, and apparently they can open it, and then it's like plastic, so it might splinter. So you just got to supervise them. Make sure you supervise them. She hasn't had one treat out of it yet.
Come here.
Need some smaller treats, little. Yeah, there you go. There's one. Good girl.
She'll get hang of that now.
Yeah, she will, yeah. This one, well, it's a large or an extra large?
Large.
Large, yeah. We should have, in hindsight, we should have probably got an extra large one so it all would have been bigger and she couldn't have got a jaw around it so much. Now she got another one. Look.
Bring it here, girl. Bring it here, girl. Come on, baby.
We did actually get her an indestructible dog tie. Believe me, it didn't last. It was like one of them rubber ones that's supposed to be actually physically impossible to break for them, but nah, she broke it.
Come on, bless her. Tip it up, girl, tip it up.
Oh, that's going to keep her happy for hours, isn't it? Now, if you've got a dog like her that eats a food really quick, it's a good way as well to keep them from going that. Oh, there's one nearly out, look. She's trying her best to break it, isn't she?
Yeah.
Should have got her a bigger one.
There's one that's come out, it's under kelp, so.
Oh, what's this? First impressions, I'm happy with it, like. Is it, yeah? Is that camera?
Good girl.
I don't think she's quite got hang of, like, tipping it upside down to get the treats out yet. Oh, is that nice? Hey, that's another thing as well. It ain't gonna squeak in it, so it's not annoying, is it? Normally you get dog ties and I've got them silly squeaks in.
Oh, you nearly had it there. Didn't you? Hey.
Oh well.
There you go, guys.
Just thought I'd show you first reaction.